This video will demonstrate how to install the Molle panel for the 4Runner Bravo roof rack. The first step is to locate the VC3 bag. We are going to apply VC3 to the 5/16 bolts, the 1/4 20 by 1/2 inch bolts, and the 1/4 20 by 3/8 bolts. After the VC3 has dried for 15 minutes, we will install the suction cups on the Molle panel using the 1/4 inch by 3/8 bolts and washers. After both suction cups are installed, you can then fully fasten the bolts. Now, locate brackets labeled 6006. Install them to the top of the Molle panel using the 1/4 20 by 1/2 inch bolts and washers. Repeat to the other bracket and leave loose. Next, remove the rearmost mounting hardware that connects the side plates to the mounting feet on the roof. Note, if you have an older Bravo, your rack will use nuts on the mounting feet. Now line up the Molle panel up to the roof rack and reinstall the hardware you previously pulled out. For the front mounting bracket, you will use the single 5/16 bolt and nut to attach to the roof rack. You can now fully fasten the hardware securing the Molle panel to the roof rack. Next, we will secure the suction cups to the glass. Be sure your glass is clean. To secure the suction cup, apply pressure towards the glass and press the vacuum button until the orange indicator is no longer visible. Repeat to the other suction cup. Finally, fully fasten the bolts connecting the Molle panel to the mounting brackets. Congratulations! Now you have extra surface area to mount your gear.